Yeah, I think so. The first half, I thought we really, really controlled the game well, despite the fact that the scoreline was still thin. I felt like we could have maybe scored one or two more goals to get a little bit ahead. Great goal in the second half, coming out with Fabian Herbers down the line, really being very creative and then slipping it through. And Timo having composure to finish that off. So those two, they work really well together right now, and you can see it, there's a good understanding. They look for each other on the field. That's positive. And we played Ricardo Lopez Espin in the attacking midfield position, and he actually did a very good job, and he scored a goal for himself when it got a little bit tight with them coming back to give us the go-ahead with three.